My name is Alexis Wiggins. I'm a writer and a consultant and a teacher and a learning coach. The value of professional development for teachers is immense. We expect students to constantly be learning and growing, and we teachers also need to constantly be learning and growing. The world is changing all around us, and we need to keep apace with the changes in education, in technology, in business, politics, and government. And the best way to do that is to constantly be honing our own craft, learning from each other, learning from experts, reading, discussing, improving, and getting feedback so we can be the best educators we can be for the students of tomorrow. Spiderweb discussion is a strategy, a classroom philosophy, a way of getting students to have high-level inquiry and discussion that they facilitate and run and assess themselves. I like to call it the best class you never taught, because the students get so good at running discussions themselves and getting into such deep levels of inquiry that the teacher almost becomes irrelevant.
We are living in an ever-changing world, and it's our responsibility and our duty to equip our students to be able to succeed in this ever-changing world. And consequently, to equip ourselves to help our students, we need to continually be learners and to get new tools and new approaches to help our students to be effective in the changes that are seen in the world.
Without PD, our toolbox is stagnant. Tools don't come in or out unless we happen to be exposed to something that we just come across. PD gives us the opportunity to have targeted tools within a shared toolbox so that all of our classes can help realize their learning potential.
The workshop with Alexis Wiggins was incredibly powerful because she introduced us to a new approach to teaching and learning for the students. And this approach was through an exercise called Spiderweb Discussion. And in the Spiderweb Discussion, the focus is truly on the students' learning, because they sit in a circle and there's a specific focus or topic in which they discuss. And they are the leaders of the discussion. They encourage each other. Whether the students are shy or animated, what they've learned to do is in this exercise, they have to equally share and contribute to the learning.
I was really fascinated by this workshop because for the first time I approached the Spiderweb discussion and the idea that is behind it. I really like the fact that is a new vision of teaching and where students can work ethically and behave properly. I also like the fact that the teacher has a different role, is no more the center of the learning, but she stays behind and she listens to the students.
The professional development we had on Friday was a wonderful example of how I built my personal toolbox. Now, I'd like to think that the methods I use in my classroom are pretty dynamic, pretty progressive, and ultimately allow the individuals in the class and the class as a whole to realize its learning potential. But through Friday's workshop, I realized that there are things I can improve on. There are ways I can refine some of my methods and expand some of my methods so that my toolbox becomes richer and the potential of the learning potential of the kids in my class is realized.
Soft skills and the ability for them to communicate and have an emotional intelligence and be aware of the people around them is crucial, in addition, of course, to critical thinking and the depth to which they can explore ideas and concepts.